Story of my life, y'all. By the way, the Buster Shot has a secondary use that, while it should, or while it probably makes sense if you hear it, didn't to me at the time. You can break these guys' armor as well. This seems obvious now, but I mean, like, when I was a child, and I do mean child because I was like 11 when this came out, anyway, it didn't make sense to me at the time. I had to find out by doing. Excuse me. We don't even get a health increase for this fight, just a health refill, because there is a boss beyond here. Ghosts vanish if you shoot him a couple of times, so. That was the crown talisman. It allows you to get more money. Also, you want to stay over here on the right because there is another item here in this room. Just don't get hit like I am. Oh, hi again, Arma. do kind of want to stay in the air so he won't, like, dive bomb into you. It doesn't take a whole lot of shots to beat Arma. But again, he's got iframes, unlike the Hippogriff, so... You heading out with him, Mom? You heading out with him?
I don't know if he's here or not, but I'm
going to
go look.
Alright. And how about that, y'all? Beat him without taking damage. Which is the first boss I've beaten without taking damage. Go me! Anyway... He drops this number.